That's how I paint a smoking gun. First I create a new layer and then draw some lines to decide where the smoke is going to be. The next step is to create a new layer under the layer with the smoke and fill it with black. And then, back on the layer with the smoke, I simply paint the smoke itself with black and white. For the base of the smoke, I'm going to use elegant and long brush strokes to define its shape. And for the top, I'm going to use short and thick brush strokes to create a classic cloud shape. Now I'm using the smudge tool to distort the brush strokes to make them look more natural and less like brush strokes. When the smoke is finished, I make the black layer invisible, and I set the smoke layer to screen mode to make the black parts transparent. Now I just need to adjust the smoke a little bit, changing its position, reducing its opacity, and painting some final touches here and there. And that's all, the smoking gun is finished.